If you got any brains, leave.
Well, hello there.
The mystery. Run aground on a bank, not scratch on.
Flows far and steady. I would applaud you. Alas, I cannot due to my lack of clamping instruments. But huzzah, sir, huzzah!
Well, you're very welcome, Bosun.
You were too kind. I require no further assistance. But our Mr. Navigator is also beset by troubles. Scuttle buddies, our guidance system is on her last legs. If you've not already, speak to him. Fare thee well.
Like the mystery, someone went through a great deal of trouble to fortify this place.
Warning, overdue for maintenance.
Soldier, ship recovered. Dispensing bounty. Diagnostics report, one error remaining. Guidance radar's transmitter is non-functional. Requires replacement.
What's wrong with the transmitter?
Diagnostic inconclusive. No functioning Mr. Handy's available for detailed analysis. Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified map coordinates. Further bounty will be dispensed upon completion, sir.
Thank you.
sir. Fight the mystery. Run aground on a bank.
Speed, we will arrive at destination in. Undefined. Hours.
Hey, Navigator.
Ahoy, soldier. Guidance system fully functioning. Bounty dispensed. It is required. You commence dialogue with the captain, sir.
Service to our nobleness. Despite ample provocation, I had hoped the guidance chip could be recovered without violence to the scavengers. Even now, they plot my retaliation.
I would have spared them if I could have.
I have no doubt that they made a peaceful resolution impossible. But you did your duty and did it well. I find I must reward your considerable efforts with the final labor. We stand but a hair's breadth away from embarking on our sacred mission.
So, now can you tell me what's going on?
Complete this task, and I will gladly relate our mission. Until then, silence, vigilance. The ship requires turbo pump bearings from a nearby factory. It will undoubtedly be a dangerous mission. But I have faith you will succeed.
Fight the mystery. Run aground on a back. That one went through a great deal of trouble to fortify this place.
Warning, overdue for maintenance.
despite the match. Impressive fortification.
There's a use to that. I'll eat my hat.
Thank you. I am no longer detecting an enemy presence.
Heads up.
Here's what I have.
Got it.
Thank you.
is complete. Hostile sensor reading detected.
Movement detected. Curious.
I am detecting stealth activity.
Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
That's it. Got it.
attacking humans.
Thank you.
what do we have here? Junk, junk, and more junk.
Protect and serve. Thank you.
Heads up.
What's mine is yours, sir.
Got it.
Sir, if I might bend your ear for a moment. Oh, please, take your time. I actually do have all day.
What's up, Codsworth?
So gracious, son. I do appreciate it. I've always had such admiration for you and your family, ever since the day my visual sensors were first switched on. You and the missus, so good with young Sean, and so trusting of me to look after such a newborn bundle of joy. It just warms my nuclear core. So, you can imagine the distress I felt when the bombs fell, after you fled to the vault. I searched, but found no evidence of your death. I could only hope you all made it in time. And when you returned, I was overjoyed. I admit I ran a full diagnostic scan just to make sure I wasn't malfunctioning. But the news of the missus and Sean, believe me when I say it takes a true hero to live through that.
Think I'm a hero? I'm far from it.
Don't sell yourself short, sir. In such a bleak world as this, think of all you've witnessed and all you've done. In my 200 years, I've seen it tear good men and women apart. But you, sir, you have remained the very model of what humanity should aspire to be.
Thank you, Codsworth. That means a lot.
No thanks necessary, sir. I wouldn't hear of it. I truly believe if the Commonwealth is to turn itself around, you're the one to do it. Now, not another word. I stand firm in my belief. Let's get back to it.
Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I got.
Thank you. glad to see the sun come up one more time.
ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Quite the mystery. Run aground on a bank and not a scratch on it.
It's an honor to crew such a storied vessel.
Quite the bad. This level of security is necessary.
Commencing attack.
Hey, Captain.
Trim the power on the starboard bow. Steady as she goes, Mr. Navigator. Look.
Set sail?
On the eve of our voyage, the need for secrecy is long past. Our twin NX-42 rockets will alight and then moor us from this dreaded savings and loan. The Constitution will launch into the heavens, and after, gently land in the ocean. Then we take our rightful place as defenders of the Atlantic.
That's ambitious.
As they say, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Mr. Navigator, put her through her paces. We need to... Those motherless curs! Prepare... unless I am mistaken. I will defend this vessel in
taking the lower deck, middle deck, preparing. Taken the lower deck. Middle deck. Prepare yourself. taken the lower deck. Middle deck, prepare yourself.
Thank you.
fight the mystery. Run aground on a bank, not spread charminer. Someone went through a great deal of trouble to fortify this place.
Orders are repelled. All hands, prepare ship for launch.
Fight the mystery.
Congratulations, Captain.
There is one thing. We need power from the auxiliary generator to commence our voyage. I fear I must call upon you one last time.
Where's the generator?
On the top deck of the Royal Arms Apartments. Scavengers may yet remain, so have a care. Here is your amply deserved reward. Godspeed to you, sir.
Hey, Captain.
Your service to this hallowed vessel will never be.
Hey.
Mr. Samuel?
an honor to crew such a story vessel.
Quite the mystery. Run aground on a bank. What a strange caution, sir. I do believe some
people you could hide from me.
No such
hey.
Fucking pot shot. The mystery. Run aground on a bank.
Thank you.
Quite the mystery. Run aground on a bank. Not a scratch on it. Quite the mystery. Run aground on a bank, not a scratch on it. Nothing to see here but a ship stuck in a skyscraper.
kicking? Come on out. I'll make it nice and easy.
Trust
now, sir.
Hey.
Yes, sir?
Over here.
Will do. Sorry, sir. I can't seem to get quite close enough.
Did the Minutemen send you?
They didn't send me, but I am a Minuteman. Is there some way I can help?
We're having a lot of trouble with a group of raiders, stealing our food and supplies. Do you think you can persuade them to leave us alone?
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Oh, good. It'll be a relief not to have to worry about them.
Take care of yourself, dear.
Mama Murphy.
Got that Med-X? Fuel for the site?
Maybe some other time.
It's always here if you need it.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.